Today is the National Rock Day. National Rock Day is celebrated on July 13th every year in all about paying the tribute to the rocks. We are talking about the regional rocks. The rocks are not simply a rocks, and that all the rocks you know fall into the three categories, that is igneous rock, sedimentary rocks and metamorphic rocks. A rock is a natural occurring solid aggregate to one or more minerals or mineralite. Rocks cover the entire earth, in fact, the earth's outer solid layer. The lithosphere is made up of rock and has been put to use of the humans throughout the history. Rocks may not be seen very important to the most people, but they are essential for the every survival of the human being. And the rocks played a part in the human evolution that we are experiencing today. This day needs to celebrate because of the usefulness of the rocks to the mankind. Thank you.